we made a lot of progress. We got start done, start two done. We were able to cooperate together on around sanctions. They provided us help in terms of supplying our troops in Afghanistan.
Open.
We were able to get Russia into the WTO, which is not just good for Russia, but it's good
open
for
it.
Companies and businesses because they're more likely
to the airplane.
To international norms and rules. So there's been a lot of good work that has been done.
Here comes Air Force One.
What's also true
Obama,
is
eat it.
When President Putin, who was prime minister,
oh, Putin is, I'm trying to put this in your mouth. Okay.
Came back into power, I think we saw more rhetoric on the Russian side that was anti-American, that played into some
no,
of
you
the
don't get it.
Stereotypes about the Cold War contest between the United States and Russia.
You want it?
And I've encouraged Mr.
No.
Putin to think forward as opposed to back.